Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated, and he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your Majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Sonya. Oh, Zelda.
King Rauru, before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure. What we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will...
Maybe so. But it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people, even if I must risk my life.
Rauru.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
The reason I am here.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
Thank you. blast wiped out all the Mulduga!
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit? Huh.
King Rauru. We just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Rauru. The Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all. Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Thank you.